running.
Mott Scott's a bit like that as well. No nonsense.
I'm Freddy.
Hi, Freddy.
On the rails, Freddy.
Oh, I've got this one.
Good algorithm.
62, 63.
Come on, Freddy.
Right, Freddy, on the Gregor.
Freddy.
Stay with it, Freddy.
So,
these
athletes need to get themselves back up behind the pacemaker because he's doing a good job. And Frank Corbin has hit the line there. We're touching behind the track. The youngsters leading the way at the moment.
What's Freddy done, Mark? Do you remember?
257, I think.
256, a couple of years ago.
26, 27.
Perfect, Frank!
Come on, Freddy! Come on, Freddy!
Jack Keith. Just can't quite get
That's it, Freddy!
253, 54, 55.
It's
going to have to go some. It's going to have to run a sub 60 to get a PB.
So he takes up the pace. Still Frank Marvin there. He's in second place. Comes in behind him. He's obviously having a really good, strong,
aggressive
run.
Oh, Ben.
Go on, Freddy!
Go on, Freddy, go on, the Gregor!
Come in there, Freddy, come!
Come on, Freddy! Come on, James,
come on! Good race.
I reckon he's got 0.00001.
He might have nicked a couple of tenths.
Well, I'm going to say 56.3 for him.
Because he broke his
it's difficult to tell where the line is.
Mark legends, love the recordings.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, yeah.